Many people believe there's a link between poor diet and cancer, but are there things we can eat to minimise our chances of developing this horrible disease? Our resident dietitian, Dr. Katrina Campbell, joins us. And Dr. Katrina, we hear a lot about antioxidants. What exactly are they and why are they so good for us?
Well, Georgie, antioxidants are really like miracle workers for our body. So they're actually naturally occurring in foods. And they protect us against things, a process called oxidation. So this oxidation actually is damaging for the cells in our body and then can occur into develop disease such as cancer. So it comes from everyday living, but also from things such as stress, smoking, alcohol, sun exposure. And the more exposure we have to these, the more we need antioxidants and the more important they are for us.
So what sort of food should we be looking for then?
Well, most people are doing a really great job if they're having their fruits and veggies in every day. But I have some superfoods here for you which are really packed full of antioxidants. So things such as broccoli, berries, so particularly blueberries and strawberries. So coming into winter, we can find some really good options for us. Nuts and legumes, particularly red kidney beans, which are here as well. So by eating a wide variety of foods, particularly those high in antioxidants, we're able to have just that extra oxidant fighting power.
And these foods really work?
Well, certainly there's a strong association between eating antioxidants and fighting disease. So reduced risk of cancer, reduced effect of stress, reduced ageing and heart disease. And it's also great to boost our immune system. So coming into winter, that's really important for us.
It sure is. Thank you, Dr. Katrina. We'll see you again next week.
Thanks, Georgie.